And welcome back to Hadoop Exam Learning Resources. In this session, we will be covering the installation of the VMware Workstation on Windows operating system. So the reason we are doing this because we need a Linux environment to work with various software, open source software, which are mainly like Linux supported, and most of the productions runs on Linux, correct? So we'll be doing Linux installation here after installing the VMware Workstations. And most of the people have Windows operating system. So then they want their own personal laptop or personal computer Linux environment. So they need some either virtualization, or you would have a different boot environment created for one for Windows and one for Linux. So that parallelly you cannot work both of them if you use the boot way, correct? So rather you could use this free software which is available for non-commercial use for the VMware Workstation. So here we will tell you the instruction how to install and all this thing. So you can if you want it, you can buy it. There are various reasons to buy the pro version, because if you want to use more than one this virtual images run parallelly, like most of the time we have when admin training we have created, correct? So there we have 5 node cluster, so we need 5 images running. So we have VMware with the pro version, we need to purchase it. But if you want to do single node and work with them single node, then it's fine, you can use the free version, okay? So let's start with the installation. The steps will be quite simple. So what I would suggest, if you don't able to understand, so just go to this link, okay, and read the, okay, somehow I'm not able to copy it. Okay, but I can click it and go over here. So it would open this link, and where you can read the FAQ say about the VMware if you don't know this workstation. So that is good place to start with. So it to basic understanding, but as soon if you follow us with the video, you would understand what exactly it means and kind of thing. And same, the download link would be provided here. Just search for the download link and you can see here, you can click the download here. The reason, if you want latest version of the download, then you use this FAQ link and kind of thing. Or if you want to, and you can select like you want it to be downloaded for your Linux operating system, or if you want to the download for your Windows operating system. So it support both of them, okay? So I'm also given the same link here, because currently this is the link which we are using for the download purpose. So this is the same. So what you have to do here, as mentioned here in the screenshot as well, if you want to compare like what is the free difference between free and pro version, so there is a table available on this link, and you can just click on this and you can go over there and you can use this link to compare it. So there is a table below this, so which functionality is available in the free version and which available not, which extra is available in the pro version. So if you can see here, the major difference is an encrypted version, multiple VMs at once. So most of the places we use this, so we will be using like in our case where we need a multiple node cluster, we need to use the paid version of this software. And this is $249, I believe. I'm not sure exactly the price. You can go here and check here what is the price exactly here. So the main point here, let's start the download actually, because it will take link little longer too, because the it's a download, correct? So just click here, and because we need a Windows operating system, so 113 MB is the download. In my case, it is already downloaded, so I'll not download it again, okay? So I'll cancel it, but you can save it as save as or something, whatever, the it's normal download steps, okay? Once it is downloaded, okay, so let me go here in the PDF, okay? So you would download it, you would see like this kind of in your download sections, this VMware player or something, the image would be downloaded and we would install it. So we will see the like this kind of exe downloaded, correct? So what to do, we have to install it. So just double click on this, it will ask you for installation, and you need admin right to install any application on the Windows operating system or permissions to install it, correct? So this is what we are doing it. I have also captured the screenshot, so you can use it while without watching the video, you can do this actually. But I would prefer like you watch the video, because we discuss various concepts during videos. It helps actually, otherwise it's difficult to explain everything in writing. correct. So also I'll accept the terms and then click next. Okay, and enhance the keyboard driver reboot will required to use this, which is okay. We'll do as optimal things as possible. Okay, so I'll do this, click next and join the VMware customer experience. Okay, ignore this, check for product update. No, it will disturb actually most of the time, so I'll say no. Or create the desktop icon and etc. Correct, next, click and install it. Okay, so it will take few minutes to get installed. So similar steps I have given here and followed the same thing. So this video would be quite short. Okay, and now click to install the same thing. You will see the progress bar. Okay, and let's see, we are also seeing the progress bar. So it's a normal application installation on the Windows operating system, correct? Once done, it would be finished and it would ask you to restart the machine. So we'll do the restart and okay, so just let me pause the video because it will make longer this video, which is not needed even. Okay, would I able to pause the video? I don't think so. Okay, so it's like rebooting is required, it says, and it asks for license if you are have paid version, but we don't have, correct? So click finish here. I'll just wait before restarting, because once I restart the Windows, then it would recording would fail, correct? So this is kind of logo would be created, correct? Same in the PDF I mentioned, correct? And start VMware workstation clear. Okay, so that would be doing in this next session actually, because I have to restart the machine as well, correct? So if we will be using free version, if you want you can purchase it, the same thing, and you can put the license, correct? So this part it's nothing very difficult actually. It's just opening the VMware, and once you start the VMware, so this screen we will see many times while we're going through our entire training session, because we always has to start the screen. So let me stop the session here, and in the next session I'll cover this remaining part, because I have to restart the machine as well because we have installed it. So let me close this PDF and stop the video. Okay, so thanks for watching, and I hope you like this session. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to subscribe it, and don't forget to mention your friend about this training, Hadoop exam trainings. We provide various big data trainings, big data certification, analytics, and we are moving, and in future we'll come up with the data science and machine learning related stuff as well. So we are trying hard to give you as much material as convenient way as possible. Thanks for watching.